Hey everyone! 皆さん、こんにちは。Welcome to Singing Sayuri 365 Day 224. Sayuri の365日チャレンジの224日目です。今日は、なんと私の大親友のウェディングでした。Today it was one of my best friend's wedding today. It was a beautiful day. そこで、3曲歌ってきたんですけども、その映像を皆さんとシェアしたいと思います。And I went and sang 3 songs at the wedding, so I thought I would share that with you. I hope you enjoy. So the wedding was incredible. 結婚式はもう本当にやばかったです。ね、私はもう歌う役割があったので、ずっと泣かないようにめちゃくちゃ頑張ってたんですけども、あの2人の、その誓いの時とか、ファーストキスの時とか、もう本当に涙が止まらなさそうなぐらい、あのもう感動しちゃったんですけども、そのすぐ後に歌わなきゃいけないってことで、もうなるべく感情移入しすぎないように、あのはぁって思いながらこう2人から目を離して、上を見上げて、なるべく泣かないように頑張ってました。Yeah, I have to say, there were so many moments where I almost cried. It was just such an amazing wedding. And because I know the history so well, I guess, as well, that it just made it that much more moving. But because I had to sing, during the vows and their first kiss and stuff, I was so close to just pulling my eyes out. But I was like, okay, look away. Try not to get too involved emotionally so that I could sing without crying because it's not a good idea to sing while you're crying. Yeah. Anyway, it was an amazing wedding. もう本当結婚式大好きです。もう超感動しました。